PDF has become a common format for business to preserve and publish important documents. PDF Element is a complete PDF solution that deserves a trial. You can create industry-standard PDFs from all kinds of formats. Now, let's see how. First, click the Create PDF button. Choose your file and open it with PDF Element. Now, you've successfully created a PDF. I'm going to hit the Save button to save the PDF file. Using PDF Element, you can also create PDFs from your scanner or mobile device. Now, let's try how to create a PDF from your phone. Let's head to the Home menu and click on From Scanner. Pick your mobile device and hit Scan. Choose the images or documents, then hit Get Picture. Pick Scan More Pages to scan again, because we want to scan more pages. When you finish scanning, then choose Scan is complete. Great, you're done. If you want to edit the scanned file, just go to the Edit menu and use the powerful editing tools of PDF Element. Click on the link in the description to try PDF Element for free. If you found this tutorial helpful, don't forget to like this video and subscribe to our channel. Thanks for watching, and see you next time!